So guys, we are about to race. Let's go! thing. Because why else wouldn't you have your own jumpsuit? A bit too much oversteer. Okay. Yeah, I'm alright. I think that's a bit too much oversteer.
Sorry?
That's a bit too much oversteer, I think. I'm here. okay, that went well. Sort of dashed around a couple of times, not that big of a deal. Okay, now I know at least to avoid a big crowd of people who are not that good at racing. Alright, wow, that was good. So guys, we are about to race. Alright. I need this fog to clear from my goggles. Yeah. didn't mean that, but... Okay, I don't think he understands the concept of red, but I don't know. Thank you. No one's fault there. Probably these two. Turned the other way. Wonder what happened there. Woo! Dad! Dad! I'm ready. My hands are starting to ache a little bit. Seriously. Wow, okay. My hands are kind of hurting, but not as much. That was phenomenal. Alright, there's my dad right there. Cart 3. I was about to say 13, I don't know why. It's cart 3. Danny, you were good. You were good. All right. All right, guys, this is Danny Bush. I gave you a shout out, by the way. Anything you want to say for anyone that wants to come here?
Go sub to me.
Go sub to me, okay. Any tips for racing in this track?
Always be careful, because there's so many corners where people could just mess you up. Like, I went around this bend here,
yeah,
and then someone spun me out, and I got smashed in the head, and my neck went that way.
Ooh.
So always look ahead of you, never look behind you.
Yep.
Even if it's someone like close behind you, always look in front, because you never know what could be in front of you.
Yeah, I remember in the first race, I was behind you, and ooh, you knew I was behind you. You are good. What's your name?
Harry.
Harry.
Yeah.
All right, shout out to Harry and Danny Bush. Danny, cart 17, Harry, you're cart 1.
Yeah.
Alright.
Your dad's in front of me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, I don't know where I am, but. Yeah, guys, Danny Bush, age 14. And who would know, I'm a little bit better at him than him. Cart 5,
what's.
5. 5, 5, 5. Is not. Oh, okay. Oh. Alright. good luck to you, Danny. What are you doing? Yeah, tires feel pretty cold. Oh, I don't think I have enough momentum to get up the ramp. Let's see anyway. Thank you. Yes! Neck and neck! And I just about got that place! Oh! Alright. Lost a little bit of speed there. Second race, I came first, baby. And I beat, and I also got my fastest lap time ever. So massive shout out to Danny Bush, Harry, and Oakley for giving me the support and the confidence I need to get out there and racing. And special thank you to my dad, the cameraman, for pushing me to start go-karting. I wouldn't have got here without him, seriously. Love you, Dad. And he just winked at me. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell after you hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys later. Bye!